In this secret tutorial, I'm going to show you something that you may or may not know in After Effects, and it's about customizing your timeline window. A little disclaimer for beginners, this will not delete anything, it will only customize what you can see in the window, so don't worry. You might know that you can show certain properties with keyboard shortcuts, like T for opacity or P for position, but here's another shortcut. If you hold down Shift Ctrl Option while simultaneously clicking on any of the properties you don't want at the moment, you will hide them from the timeline window. And if there are only a few properties that you want to see, then select them and then double click on S on your keyboard and you will hide all the other properties in the selected layers. And if you want to see all the properties again, select all the layers, close them and then open them again. I really hope you liked this little bonus tip, and if you want to see more quick tutorials just like this one, please subscribe to the channel and check out my playlists about After Effects, Premiere Pro and Final Cut. And if you want to support my channel, you can make a small donation with my PayPal Me link. If only 10% of my viewers donated $1, I would be able to go full time on YouTube and make more tutorials just like this one. So every small donation counts. The link is in the video description below. Thanks for watching, as always, keep learning and have a great day!